Ghana athlete Ignisious Gaisah says the lack of support for track and field athletes is a worrying trend. Now, in an interview with my colleague Naneke Amankwakwe, he called for more to be done for the sport in Ghana.
The former track and field poster boy for Team Ghana reiterated what he says should be a deliberate effort towards sustaining interest in the sport. Gaisah competed for many years for Ghana before taking the decision to jump ship to the Netherlands, adding it heavily formed the premise for exiting.
Athletes, we all need support, right? So whenever you competed for your country and then you don't get the necessary support that you're supposed to get, meanwhile you are competing with others from different countries and then you know the kind of support they are getting, and then you realize that why are they getting this support and then you are not getting the same from your country? So this is the basic point. The athletes, not necessarily the track and field athletes. So in order for athletes not to be going out of the country, they need support to be able to perform and perform good.
It's been 14 years since the long jumper won gold for Ghana at the Africa Athletics Championships in Mauritius. Laurels like the Mauritian feat and that of the many others, he says, can only be achieved when the athletes feel their works are appreciated.
When I was in Ghana, actually, if you ask me, yes, I said yes. They didn't celebrate me the way I was expecting, but unfortunately, I had to make a decision for myself, and then wherever I was living in the Netherlands, how they do to their athletes, I could see the difference. So in order not to lose great athletes from Ghana anymore, there should be some support and some celebrations whenever the athletes does something for the nation.
Gaisah's call echoes that of many who are either actively competing in the country or left to pursue pastures elsewhere, citing lack of support. For years, athletics officials have had to agree and disagree with these claims.